Hi everybody. With the heat index in Texas already going to be over 100 degrees, we decided to go to the Sea Life Aquarium in Grapevine.
Making fishy faces? Show you where he is. Look, you see right there, that's an eel. He's in that thing. Isn't he interesting looking?
I know.
You know? Look, some more stingrays. I think I have a shirt that's that pattern.
See, it's right here.
Yeah.
Should
walk through that part. Oh, go. Thank you.
There's another one. Gabriel, 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 Gabriel. Look. Gabriel, over here. Look at that fish. He went right out the other side.
You want to touch something?
We don't have a baby. We don't have babies.
So with the really little ones, you might have to hold their hands. Because it can be hard for them to remember to be gentle.
A downhill, you can get that far.
I don't know that
you'll
want to do it.
Okay, so use one finger. Can we just be really gentle, very soft, okay? And if we touch an anemone, we only touch the tentacles, so just the wiggly part.
They look one
water, they are very fibrous, they attach to sea. So 40% of the eggs, 59%
have your life,
1%
have. What do you think? You touched it! Very good.
So it's the next day, mommy's at work. We had a really good time at the aquarium. Things got a little dicey. We didn't close the video at the aquarium or afterwards because we tried to go to the Rainforest Cafe and they sat us next to the elephants. And I thought that was really cool, but Gabriel did not. Did the elephants scare you? You did? Can you tell them that what'd you see at the place? Did you see elephants?
And scared me.
And they scared you. They scared me? Is that the sound the elephants make?
Do they? And next episode.
So we decided to leave the Rainforest Cafe and we were going to go to Cracker Barrel and have lunch, but as soon as we got outside, it looked like the apocalypse was approaching us. So we decided to come home. And we didn't have power. So the day kind of got away from us. So we didn't close the video. So I'm closing it now. Lengthily? I don't know. Taking a long time to do it. Can you say thank you for watching?
Thank you for watching.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.